a small village in Orange County taking some extra safety measures this summer after that tragedy in Uvalde by having an armed police officer at a camp. News 12's Blaise Gomez has that story from Cornwall-on-Hudson.
He interacts with the kids before camp starts, and then obviously at the end of the day, he's obviously the last person there.
Cornwall-on-Hudson is taking a no-nonsense approach this summer when it comes to children's safety by having an armed police officer at its summer camp program. Mayor James Gagliano is a former FBI special agent. He says he made the decision after parents raised concerns following the school massacre in Uvalde.
Why in June do you have an armed officer there, but you're not going to do it in July and August? So that was the thinking.
Newly hired officer Robert Thompson was chosen for the job.
At first glance, Officer Thompson might seem like one of the counselors here, but his role is more than that.
His first call of duty is now protecting more than 100 kids at the summer playground program at the village's elementary school.
You want to throw it?
So far, his presence has been well received by kids and parents.
I do think it's a really great idea that he's here. It makes me feel really comfortable and safe.
And while others may say an armed officer isn't necessary, the village's chief disagrees.
You can't say that anymore. These type of events don't only happen in big cities.
Officials say it's also a great way for kids to interact positively with police. And by the looks of it, everyone here is all smiles. In Cornwall-on-Hudson, Blaise Gomez, News 12.
The Cornwall School District has an armed sheriff's deputy in each building during the school year. The village mayor says they're considering the armed officer for next year's summer camp as well.